Transform My Guest Bedroom With Me Part 3. I finally got the time to come in here to do the first coat of paint. This room has just been taking so long because of the weird walls. The ceiling is also not even, so it made the cutting difficult. I finished up the first wall. Then I moved to above the closet area. I'm so happy with how warm it's been outside. And I love all this sunlight coming through the windows. I finally got to the last wall of the room. I had my boyfriend come in and paint some of these grooves, because I was so over it at this point. Here's everything I got done today. I think it looks so much better in here already. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for part 4.